I'm sorry, sir, but we can't do refunds if you don't have your receipt. I can't believe this. I am never gonna shop here again. You just lost yourself a customer. Is that sarcasm?